Medical sonography, commonly referred to as ultrasound, is a diagnostic medical imaging technique that helps doctors visualize muscles, tendons, and many internal organs, capturing their size, structure, and any irregularities with real-time tomographic images. However, images can be disrupted by human tissues, yielding blurred and inaccurate images, which can result in misdiagnosis. There is ample room for the improvement of medical ultrasound images. Dr. Andrej Bona is an expert in seismic anisotropy, with 13 years of research experience and a PhD in applied mathematics. His co-inventor, Dr. Roman Pevzner, completed his PhD in geophysics and is an expert in seismic and medical imaging software development with 9 years of industrial and research experience. Both inventors work within the Department of Exploration Geophysics, a part of the prestigious West Australian School of Mines. Doctors Bonner and Pevzner have adapted a new digital processing approach, initially developed for seismic exploration of the Earth, to suit multi-channel ultrasound data. Current medical ultrasound devices assume horizontal position of the reflectors and constant ultrasound velocity in human tissues to generate the resulting image. These assumptions are flawed. By changing the data processing approach, this algorithm makes it possible to estimate ultrasound velocity and position of the diffractor on the fly. Other advantages of this technology include full automation, low computational cost, real-time imaging, principal compatibility with existing hardware, minimal additional training requirements, tissue information that discriminates between different types of tissue or abnormalities.
We have developed an algorithm for seismic imaging that we want to adopt to ultrasound imaging. The aim is to not only improve the sharpness of the image, but also to obtain information about the velocity of the ultrasound in the tissues.
And for doctors, this obviously means that they will have additional information about what they see on the screen, and they will be able to discriminate different tissues by seeing different velocities. Well, for patients, this will mean that they will have better level of diagnosis.